that says if it's a public health issue or nuisance that's being created, we can pull a business license. We've done it once before that I know of, because I was on an alderman when it happened. It was with the club that was on Second Street, that was having an awful lot of police activity there and fights, and we pulled their license. Well, the precedent is there, and it's available. It has nothing to do with state law. This is all local ordinance. It's an RSA that allows the cities or anybody to get compensation for what their monetary losses may be, for fire, police, AMR, or even the emergency rooms, up to $10,000. So we're looking at that and getting prices on that, and that would be charged to the storeholders. I heard about it on the news reports, and we set up a meeting the very following day to say, okay, what can we do about this? And this is what we found that we could do and how we could curtail the activity, or hopefully curtail it. But as you can see, just today, there are seven more.